Hello students, I am Shalin and today we are going to start chapter matrix from class 12. So before any wasting of time, we are going to start matrix. Let's start with the definition. What is matrix? Matrix is a rectangular arrangement of numbers or functions in rows and columns. Whenever we are entering our data into terms of rows and columns, that is called matrix. For example, capital A is equal to, in the square bracket, I am writing the numbers like 3, minus 2, 0, 4, 5, 7, minus 6, 1, 8, whatever the number is. What is A here? Wherever we are writing any capital letters in matrix, the capital letters always represent a particular matrix. So here, as you can see, I am entering the data in the square bracket in terms of rows and columns. The horizontal data is called rows and the vertical data is called columns. Like 3 minus 2, 0, this is our first horizontal row, that is called row 1. This is our second horizontal data, that is called row 2. It will be represented by R1 and it will be represented by R2. Similarly, the third horizontal data will be called as row 3 and normally written by R3. Now, if we talk about the vertical data, the first vertical data is called column 1, that can be written as C1. Column 2 and this is our column 3, right? Now, come to the next part. What is order of matrix? So, as you can see here, order of matrix is number of rows into number of columns. That will be represented by R cross C. R represents for rows and C stands for columns. Let's take an example. For example, let A is equal to, we have matrix 3 minus 2, 4, 5, 4, 8. So students, how many horizontal data are there? 1 and 2. That is called R1 and that is called R2. So how many rows are there? 2 rows. And how many columns are there? 1, 2, and 3. So how many columns are there? 3. So what will be the order of the matrix? R into C, that is 2 into 3. This is your order of your matrix. It may be square or it may be rectangular. However, if we are talking about the total number of elements in any matrix, so total number of elements will be number of rows.